But yeah, that's the main issue. It's looking so doable. But at the same time, the game just refuses you to let it.
Should have known you were one of bugs.
I never anticipate him doing a double attack. I never. He's either doing one attack or just the one that you can evade. Like this one. Okay, we can land 2 shots. Up this ladder. Good. Oh, that's okay.
Guess your tap dancing days are over.
Like, I don't know how to dodge it. Like, I'm running away, sometimes this works. See, like, he's coming in this direction. When he says you receive a judgment in this phase, you have to switch the side. Which I did, like, the earliest possible moment, but since he's turning so slow.
Hey. Watch where you're swinging those things. Running out of options, huh?
Like, you cannot react. There is no evade button. Like this? He's dragging me literally into the fire. And I cannot aim. Okay, wait, let's just do another one. Got it! I don't know why, don't know how, we got it! Yeah, of course, like, we're almost dead. Can we actually go up there?